There was an offering for sin. There was an offering for healing. There was an offering for deliverance. There was a heave offering. And there was a peace offering. And there was an offering for a sacrifice. So in other words, what he's saying to us is that whatever you need from God, if there's an offering to help get you what you need. I know you don't like to hear this. Because you thank God, it's like saving God. And God just will come around and give us whatever we need. But you have to understand the word of God. You got to learn.